The name of our next player is...
Kathleen Kekstad. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kathleen, it is a pleasure to have you with us. I wonder what we're going to bid on now.
An electric fireplace. From Rustic Crafts in Scranton, Pennsylvania, this lovely hardwood veneer electric fireplace, traditionally styled in pine with log screen and heater, takes the chill off a room.
Kathleen, what do you bid?
$750.
$750. Sherry, what do you think?
$625.
She says $625. How about it, Deborah?
$775.
$775. And Pamela?
$785.
$785. Actual retail price, $674. The winner is Sherry. Sherry wins that prize. Thank you. A little kissy, kissy, kissy. Now, Sherry, there are two prizes right over there.
A pair of chairs and a corner cover. First, enjoy the country look and decorating at an affordable price with this four-door cupboard featuring mesh screen, shelves, and porcelain handles. Second, a pair of wing chairs. From Sam Moore Furniture Industries, a pair of generously scaled Queen Anne wing chairs with a beautiful eggshell rose-colored bird print on the inside and coordinating velvet on the outside. Bob?
And for you, it is clock game. That's what it is. You have 30 seconds in which to win both of those prizes, beginning with the corner cupboard and only the corner cupboard. Do you know how to play clock game?
No.
You have never seen clock game?
No.
Don't give me that business. We have been playing this game for 13 years. It's one of the most popular games on our show. Do you watch our show?
Sometimes, when I'm not working.
And you have never seen clock game?
I think I have.
I think you have, too. You're going to give me a bid on that corner cupboard. Then I'll say higher or lower. Then you'll give me another bid. But be sure you hear whether I say higher or lower. Okay? Let's show everyone the price of the corner cupboard and do not try to help us. Audience, that clock will start with your first bid in the cupboard.
900.
Lower.
700.
Higher.
800.
Lower.
775.
Lower.
750.
Higher.
765.
Stop the clock. 765?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, lower.
761.
Lower.
759.
Lower.
755.
You got it. You got it. You got it. And don't try to give me that business. I've not seen this game, Bob, because you wouldn't play it that well.
I remember now. What? I remember
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I thought so. I thought so. All right, you have a whole lot of time here. You have 16 and a half seconds. I stopped you because I thought maybe you'd said 7:55, but you said 7:65. It didn't take long anyway. You are going after the chairs now. I'll show that price, please. And the clock will start with your first bid on the chairs.
600.
Higher.
700.
Higher.
800.
Higher.
1,000.
Lower.
900.
Lower.
800.
Higher.
900.
Lower.
850.
Higher.
875.
Higher.
880.
Higher.
890.
Higher.
895.
Higher.
899.
Lower.
897.
Higher.
898.
898. She said it. She said 898 as the thing sounded. She did. She did. Just a moment. Just, you didn't hear. Audience, you didn't hear. But she did. She said 898 at that moment. Believe. Could we have an instant replay? Where's Howard Cosell? He'll call this for us. No, you did. You said 898. But why do you do it that way? Why do you make me nervous? Why?
I'm nervous.
Why? No, you said 900 and I said lower. And you said 897, I said higher. You said 898. You just get off the stage. Goodbye. There's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more Pricing Games, and the fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.